What is happening, ladies and gents? Slammate here, playing some more Tomb Raider. Apparently press E to use campsite, but no, I don't want to. Also, I changed our outfit. Yeah. A little bit of, I don't know, more acceptable attire for most of our situations, I guess. The skimpy I'm freezing outfit was, you know, it was working for me, but it wasn't working for me, you know what I'm saying? Alright, got some sweet shrooms, which I need. Maybe I don't. No, I always do. There'll never be a day where I don't want the shrooms.
Amazing.
I don't like the looks of these little walkways. What if I jump on them?
Jacob, I'm heading in. What will I find down here?
My people haven't been down there since we sealed it off, centuries ago. But it should be safe, at least until you make it past the orrery.
Was it part of the observatory?
It was built by my astronomers before the Deathless buried the old city. You'll need to use it to open the entrance to Katesh.
Alright. Probably full of spooky ghosts, but that's cool. I can't get in. I gotta take this sweet elevator ride. Oh, nope, it's a slide. Never mind. Oh, nope, it's not a slide either. Alright, fine. Gotta hide those secrets from me somewhere, I know it. Jumping off, jumping off! Worth. Alright, there wasn't anything there. Maybe not so worth.
This is extraordinary. Let's see how this thing works.
I probably just jump onto it. Okay, no, that's not how it works. Now I jump onto it. Line up the balls and then cup them. Damn, that's a lot of balls. Oh, they got symbols on them. God. Make me do chores. We'll just spin them randomly and see what happens. Maybe I'm wrong about lining them up. I think I just gotta spin them in a way that I can make it across. Excuse me? Blev! So I'm gonna need to spin the, spin that. Not from that way, though. Yeah, unless it spins all the way around. Come on. A little bit more. Yeah, it looks like I'll be riding on a land me on that little skinny. So then I gotta pull this all the way around. So I can wall jump onto it. One more for the ladies. looks about right. It even gave me a little musical cue to know I did the thing that it wanted me to do. Oh my god, can you imagine landing on something that skinny? Just kick off that, yeah, no problem.
It's locked. Just have to disengage the mechanism.
Suckers or something? They didn't want me to spin it in the right way. Why does she stop? I wanted to pull it all the way back, but no, I think that's just, you know, it wants me to do that. Oh, God. Now to spin more balls. Probably. Or not. My God, why are there so many balls?
There's another
balls.
Lock on the other side.
I know, but I want to look at this. I have to put a sweet trap in between us.
The Mongols destroyed everything in the city, sank beneath the ice.
God, I'm so proficient in Greek, it's amazing. Spinning? Nah, you'll be fine. Oh god. Really? That one? Alright. I'll wait for the next pass to come around, but that's, yeah, I would be dead. Hope my anchor grabs it. Just a little closer. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Well, that happened. I don't think I wanted that to happen, so let's just go back up top. That's how things work. Miss your jump, just pop back up top. It's perfect for me. Yes. Alright, now where exactly am I going?
Just got to make it to the top now. Got to time it just right.
Can I hop off of either of these? No, I gotta hop off that. Alright. Barely made it. Easy money. Oh god. I swear I had it perfect. Excuse me? Alright. Not sure I agree with that, but sure. Sure thing. Yeah. She does barely like to grab that. It's gotta be that dingle dangle right there. No, wasn't close enough. Wasn't close enough. Just let me, like, jump. Do that, you know? Or, like... should work. Oh, yeah, just hang there for an hour and a half, I guess.
Patience, Lara.
Oh, God.
Now!
I don't like it. I don't like it. Ancient ways of how to grow a mustache on a woman.
This one speaks of the advanced archery skills developed in Byzantium.
Oh. Or that. I mean, you know, mustache or that. I mean, whatever. I'm just gonna have a loot cache, why don't you? Over.
Belf. The old city is close.
Also, bears are close.
Lara, we're on the mountain above the glacier.
Can you see Trinity?
Yes. They're beginning their operation.
I'm entering the old city now. Listen, Sophia, don't attack them too soon.
We'll give it some time. I'll contact you.
I'm sorry I didn't catch that last bit. I said don't attack. You said attack? Now!
I thought I had died.
I had. The end. Can I get a... There we go. Alright. Been a long time since I've seen animals to skin. Probably never getting out to open spaces again. Make sure there weren't any traps. Damn, that's awesome. I don't know. Maybe they put sweet loot down here. I don't know.
Here, famous Yeah, what he said.
Oh. Right in the crack. Just where I like it, too. Scooching along in the crack. How did she know there was even anything here? I couldn't see. Sweet bucket. Smoke? I'll just hit him with smoke. Or grab onto this guy's lip. Yeah. He's got a booger up there. I don't think I got much. Just keep on trucking. Oh, bucket. And that was a close one. I almost missed you. I don't want to go on that crack. You can't make me. It's all iced over. Oh god. Good thing their helmets don't let them look to the left and right.
So many of them.
You know, just daily drills of moving the big arrow around, giant crossbow. Oh, it's a city. Another camp? We just had a camp. We literally just had a camp. Like 4 seconds ago. This really want me to level up. Yeah, they sure do. Running out of stuff that I want. Still never picked arrow recovery. Shotgun tends to be what I do close range. Doesn't seem that great. Doing bodies out never does anything. I'm always in combat. I already have that ability, I think. I'm not sure. Here, I'll craft weird shotgun shells. Fastest reloading shotgun ever. glad they set up a sweet zip line for me.
Shit!
I heard a noise.
I don't notice that hand grabbing the plank. Also, that was a pretty badass hiding spot. Excuse me? She doesn't like that a lot. Oh, God. It was a trap. His only weakness. Hot melee action. Sure? But why? Why can I kill them where other men cannot? Only the melee of the gods. Pickaxe versus Deathless. Ow, dude. You and your Greek fires. Ow, that hurt real bad. Let's see if poison works. Somehow. Where'd that melee guy go? Oh, there he is. Those Deathless kind of turn out to be little bitches. Deathless, they meant completely killable. Not quite sure why they can be killed by me all of a sudden. Jacob give me his, like, go juice powder or something? I don't think he did. Excuse me? Oh no, I'm susceptible to everything. Stealth anymore, so I guess I'm good. The music doesn't seem to think I'm good. He doesn't care so much about bullets from this thing. Kind of. Until he does. guess I'll kill every one of the deathless. None of those exploding barrels will come back to haunt me. Take some work. I wonder if the pistol might be actually better because it hits real hard. Do the thing, will you do the thing? Uh-oh, I'm trapped. You can be sure. Oh, convenient. Again, not sure how or why I'm killing these guys, but it's happening. Come on, there's gotta be hidden loot. Yep. No. Oh, no. Make sure it's all reloaded.
Trinity has twice before sent great men seeking the Prophet's path, and twice before they have vanished.
Probably dead. Just saying.
This is, particularly odd. Has elements of Scythian design, but it looks like a...
no. Space robot. Always a space robot.
General, we observed something strange in the night.
It was a monster. And it killed us all. The end. Really good story you had there. I want to climb up to it. Slip and slide. It's gotta be. Whee! broken leg, for sure. No, she's fine. Not even a sore.
Lara! They're going to break through the ice any minute.
Do you think you can stop them?
The best we can do is buy you some time. I'll see you on the other side.
I'm killing literal undead army, and you're like, I can't stop some human dudes. Please don't break out of the ice and come and murder me. That would be not cool, good sir.
The Chamber of Souls. The Divine Source has to be there. Looks like the way into the city center is through that gate.
Oh, somebody put a campfire down here for me. How nice.
I have failed. There will be no pardon for my sins. I have drenched my hands in blood in pursuit of the Prophet, and now...
Yeah, see? He killed a bunch of dudes. I don't even need to say anything.
I don't know what I expected an immortal being to be like.
But immortal was one of those things.
Human. The things he must have seen over the years. All that experience and knowledge. It's difficult to fathom. And yet, he lied to his own people for generations. All for the sake of this secret. What wonders will be unlocked with the Divine Source? Will humans finally understand the true nature of the soul? Or will it unlock some extraordinary new scientific discovery? One thing is certain. It's too important to allow Trinity to control.
Alright. Time to skedoodle. Oh, no, we're fine. Oh. I was not expecting this.
The Deathless are patrolling the streets.
No.
Got to stay out of sight.
Do you? Why don't you just kill them all? Seems like a thing you can do. Whoops. I mean, they're kind of chumps. I'm not gonna lie. They're kind of easier than humans. But I'm gonna get right down to things.
Incredible. The style looks ancient, but it depicts a train. The coming of the Soviets.
Is that an explosive required?
There's something behind that barrier.
Roy. That was the burn it? Yeah, the explosion would have done if it was burning. Alright, fine, do that way. I hate my life. You bastard. I see you. I get all the loot. Why would I cut this bell? Oh, it tolls for thee. Figured that would alert all of the deathless. Tell me I couldn't have blown that up from the other side. I hate my life. Sad. Alright. Let's cut down some bells. Is there a pig? Who the hell is this pig? It's weird how I see its ghostly remains. Also, what? Oh, I gotcha. Coins. Do just cut down bells. I see you hidden treasures. Oh, we got multiple paths. I wish I could have two up at once. Two? There's gotta be more than two guards patrolling the streets, right? Not crazy.
They tended to the sick here. The survivors must have suffered. A woman's necklace, made of Baltic amber. Incredible craftsmanship, it must have.
It fell out of her pocket when she died. Freaking boars. Did that for no reason. Drop this bell on somebody's head? Nope. There's so many ways to go. They function like other enemies, and that I can just walk up behind them and execute them. Oh no, I'm deathless. Oh, look at me, I'm deathless. been alive for millennia. Some little girl just snuck up behind me and I died. Whoops. And I burned myself.
A vase made of silver. It's seen a lot of use and travel, but it has a rough portrait of the prophet.
God, they just expected me to use like a million arrows in this place. Day looting stuff. Nope. There's no bears. Yes, bears. All right, bears. Is it a deathless bear? Is it a cave with 16 bears? Fuck it, nerd. This meat's not gonna be any good though, because I've infused him with poison. Thanks for your sacrifice, bear. I guess. What if it would have been an undead bear? Wearing like armor. It could have and would have been the best day of my life. Oh, okay.
A blue glass vase. Still in excellent condition. Not many of these survived, for obvious reasons.
Because they were shitty. Shittily made. I'm pinging because I'm looking for shrooms. I don't want to miss my shroom chance. Should have left that pig in town so he could find me some sweet, sweet mushrooms. What was that little yip? Bears. Gonna need more bears. There was one over there, too. Right? Use.
An iron pendant. Soldiers in the Empire would sometimes tie them to their belts.
So when I'm going into battle, I want to be as heavy as possible. I'm hearing like sea otters yelping or something. I don't know what's going on over here.
Ruins under the water.
I can craft an inventory thing? Is that what that's in? It's been a while. I'm only missing freaking 19 more skins. The squeak noise is creeping me out. Things.